Andrew Ditch of Tonawanda Bay area. I saw the news, man. I just watched the news clip video. What you did with your family was unrighteous, to say the least. And you put laxatives in their coffee drinks, and they got taken to dumps for days, man. Dude, that's not right, bro. You don't do that to your family. And the Jared 333 soldiers don't like that. They don't like that one bit. Okay? Let the Jared 333 soldiers go now. We know what you did last summer.